There are times when you're supposed to enter the current date in a cell in the spreadsheet. Well, sometimes you might not remember the date at all, and you just thought that I had a short key for this thing. So here's one. Just go to the particular cell where you want to enter the date, press Ctrl and colon together, and then hit Enter. There you go, you have the current date. Now you might also need to enter the current time in your spreadsheet, and believe me, it's a bit difficult to enter it manually because it's to do with formats and other things. So what you do is that simply go to the cell where you want to enter the time, press Ctrl Shift and colon together, and then hit Enter. There you go, you have the current time, and it's the simplest way to enter the time. Now what if you're supposed to enter the current date and time? Well, it's simple. Press Ctrl colon space Ctrl Shift colon and then enter. See, you get the date and time in the same cell. Post your comments and share the videos with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to get alerts on new videos.